If you have a CRT display, you can make your screen look better for RetroArch. Just go to settings, then go to video, and then go to CRT switch res. And then turn it on by clicking enter or the A button. And then choose whichever one you have, and it'll make RetroArch look better on your CRT displays.